everybody. This is Trainlover 206 here, bringing to you with not just an update video, but also an announcement video as well. Where I've been during the month of spring, and what has happened. Well, before I start anything, well, if you want to know what happened, make sure to stay comfortably and let's get to the video. Now before I start this video, I just want to make a bit of a recap of what happened. Now for those of you who have followed me on my main channel, Sam Hansen, for those of you who watched my update video on Sam Hansen, you probably know that back in late February of 2022, there was a flooding incident in the basement, And for those of you who have followed me on my main channel, Sam Hansen, you probably know that back in late February of 2022, Please feel free to look into the description and you'll find the video here. And because I need to really focus on really finishing Mickey Mouse in the World of Color, and based on the time I spent away from YouTube between when I made the video on both Sam Hansen and S.H.P.A.S videos in January and February, and now, this means that I'll probably be off of YouTube pretty much the majority of summer. Well, maybe with only two exceptions. The reason why I'll be off of summer is because, well, I need to really focus on finishing Mickey Mouse in the World of Color. I can't update you guys all the time, because I'm very busy on Mickey Mouse World of Color, I need to decide, so unfortunately I had to be off, unfortunately in order to do that, I had to be off of YouTube for, off YouTube for a while, so unfortunately, as of this video, I probably won't be off of YouTube, but maybe with two exceptions, which I'll get to those later. I'll probably be off of YouTube in late summer of 2022. Probably around the time when the film is finished and ready to be released. So that's what I'm gonna say about the update. I'll be off of YouTube probably majority of the summer, and until when the film is finished and ready to release, I'll guys about it. So I won't be gone from YouTube for long. Just probably throughout the season of summer. Well, maybe until the beginning of September. So just wait until then. regarding the two exceptions that I mentioned, probably in late August of 2022, I'll probably release maybe a second trailer for Mickey Mouse in the World of Color, probably when the film is finished. Until the film's finished, I'll probably reveal the specific release date on when it will be released, Like I said before many times, I don't know what the final film's release date will be. It's a work, but I'm probably guessing it'll probably be either in late August or in early September of 2022. We'll just have to wait and see what happens. And when I will make the second trailer once I complete the whole movie. Another exception I will make is that I have an announcement for all of you regarding one of my older movies, and it's actually the fact that I'll be releasing an updated version of one of those movies. And it's actually one of my other movies besides Mickey Mouse and the Curse of Poltergeist, and that would be Mickey Mouse and the Creature from the Black Lagoon. I know that some of you all really liked how Mickey Mouse and the Creature of Black Lagoon was released back last year. However, I did discover that there were a few errors when I released the first full version, and that would be for the fact that in part eight, I accidentally used it redub one instead of redub two. The redub one is where I had a big error in redub one where I accidentally lapped the original audio with one of the audios in one section, if you know what I'm talking about. And And because of that, it was one big error, and that was the one that was I was pretty embarrassed about, considering that fact that I was embarrassed by. So for that, I decided to, of course, make an updated version of it. And I hereby announcing that, probably around midsummer of 2022, I'll be releasing an updated version of Mickey Mouse and the Creature of the Black Lagoon, titled Mickey Mouse and the Creature from the Black Lagoon, full-length edition, the Reclawed Edition. Now this will be, of course, an updated version of Mickey Mouse in the world of color, and if world edition, and what the recall edition would be is that it would mainly be like be just an updated version of Mickey Mouse in the world of color, with just a few little updates in between. For those of you who are wondering when it will be released during midsummer, it's not actually far off, actually. I plan this to be released, for those of you waiting, the updated version will be released in on July 6th of 2022. In summer 2022. Now, and believe it or not, this was actually one of those projects that I actually did when I took a break from Mickey Mouse in the world of color, and believe it or not, it was actually fun enough to like revisit some old projects, except, you know, from updated one do an updated version of one of them to make up for like more like one of the errors in the original version. But other than for those of you wondering when the updated version or recall edition, as I call it, would come out, well, keep an eye out for it when it comes out. Well, again, on July 6th of 2022. And for that, that's pretty much it for this announcement and update video. There's not really much else in this update announcement video, other than recapping some stuff from my Sam Hansen video, since I sort of plan to make this a follow up to the S.H.P.A.S. video for some of you who follow my channel, but because of personal things, real life events, or has been busy or I want to take a break from my Mickey Mouse project, from my Mickey Mouse movie. It took me a long time to make this, but now I finally made this movie, However, to keep you guys occupied, I will be releasing Mickey Mouse and the Creature from the Black Lagoon, the Reclawed Edition during July. So at least that updated version will probably be like, you know, the appetizer before the main course. I'm probably guessing the alligator creature from the movie will probably waiting for the appetizer before the main course. Am I right? Yeah, that was probably a bad joke. But yeah, other than that, that's all I got to say for this S.H.P.A.S. update and announcement video. But until then, I'll probably make more videos around in the start of fall when I finish Mickey Mouse in the World of Color, which, like I said, I need to focus on color. So until then, when I finish my Mickey Mouse project, this is Train Lover 206 here signing off, and stay tuned for when Mickey Mouse in the World of Color comes out in late summer of 2022.